Hi. So obviously we went to the Fringe. We had jokes. We had a laugh. All went really well. But before we went, we started doing these like video diary things, saying like how it was going, having lols, all that kind of stuff. But when we actually got up to Edinburgh, we didn't actually have any internet, so that kind of died really. So this is kind of just like a little updatey, all in one thing of everything that went on while we were there. So yeah.
We did a preview for another group going to the Fringe, and today was the first day I got my baby bump. It's made of bandages.
It's not there
It's not
now.
there now. It's there. It's made of foam and bandages, and it really changes your posture. I feel like I'm getting into Megan now. We are becoming one.
And we got good reaction and good feedback. So that was our first like proper run with buzzers. So really good.
How are you feeling now that there's only a week to go until that's it?
Excited. Excited to get up to Edinburgh, see some stuff, fire, hilariously.
They seem to like it. They laughed a lot, which is good. So it went well. I can't say anything else.
Where are we?
Peterborough! It's been a long journey.
Peterborough!
Wit.
It's been quite good actually. We're doing really well with this 2-for-1 offer. Most people are going, and also lots of people, if you go, fancy one night stand, sir, go. So, yeah, they're loving it. They're having a great time.
Got people in the bed. Covered in branding.
Slime was good. It was interesting. It was having the bed there was very good.
I often just had a little bit of a sleep at the
yeah.
bed.
So. That first day
quite
we
nice.
Did, yeah,
quite nice.
Time.
So how did the show go?
Well. We're awfully well, awfully jolly good. It was rather fun.
It went very well.
Got a lot of audience, really good audience.
Sat on the last night.
Yep.
I enjoyed it. It was nice.
We had very impressive ticket numbers considering the average Fringe size is meant to be 6 and we were pushing.
Apparently.
We sold out on the BBC game. Apparently.
Lots of orange juice was spilt as well. And I chucked some in Bob's ear. And the last night I just like.
Oh, God! Had a big hole in his pants on the last
time. Everyone saw his balls.
Really?
Everyone saw his balls.
That's a cycle through the video.
He flashed at one woman and she just went.
What is the meaning of this? Why are you dressed like that?
Loved it. Loved every second.
It's going to be really depressing to go home.
Fuck the long trains.